This looks very interesting now, super on mediums. If his AI can keep up the softs, then he might be a problem later on the race. This is the standard after the race on Monaco and Italy that I didn't show before. It would be interesting to see both Ovi and Doe on the front with lower DRS. Let's hear the V12s now. So far, super held up. Held up, I think. is continuous, keeping up with the slow, soft cars. I think Super has a lot of brake and handling as he came something like 200th just in that corner. Mercedes seems to have more acceleration than Delhay. Can those four cars hold Super a bit more to save the other soft cars or not? We'll be right back. Will Polar Fox losing the eyes? Super is now moving up. However, we took 3 guys. Only 2 for now. Incredibly low and odd. I held him up together there and not leaving the top 10, at least not so easily. This does make things interesting. Are they 3 stoppers or 4 stoppers? Okay, so 5 cars are at stop. I don't think they are 4, they are 3 stoppers. They're top 2 early. This separation of trains might make things interesting and difficult for Super. Wait, Super only did 17 laps? Oh, that's so little. The harder time. And somehow he will get a DRS. Oh, this makes things interesting now. Vale, even though he stopped earlier for the harder tires, 17 laps is too little for medium since soft can do 16, so he didn't get any overcut over us. But it does make things interesting. Whoa, and now he has help. And I think it's safe to say Romano is out of the race for now. Those 7 cars here, I don't think they are able to recover without Vic Marcus helping them and not us here on the front. that was very unfortunate for Joe. Both cars giving away the DRS just because they boosted later and overtook the car ahead. Yeah, Austria, with bullet boats using boosts stupidly. It's not last lap magic, one using 100% to subtle minute laps. That was on Fortnite. To be fair, today seems interesting. There are, I think, 5 cars doing 4 stops. So 11 doing 3. But some of the 3 stoppers are way behind now. And Super went mediums without doing the overcut. I don't know if he did the strategy or just said that is messing me up a lot now. Poor Ovi. And now the back marker is start. DRS to everyone. The same, but it was very strange in the beginning because he was keeping up with us easily. Oh, everyone stopped very earlier today. I think I saved a doe there. I saved Doe and Doe saved Bob. That's fine. That was a luck DRS for him. Who are you rooting for? The four stopper or the three stoppers? That your four stopper are going to stop now. Can you check if it changed? Man, imagine Monaco as an autobahn in Germany. It would be incredibly fast for a street circuit. Faster than Baku. As you can see, my driver is stupid. Refuse the free DRS. think I saved those race. He's now falling. Easy, top 5. We are about to lap super, but on the first, entire first stint, it was able to follow us on mediums. That made me very, very scared, because he had plenty of pace. I think you lose this. Silvio, we lose the DRS now. We are getting DRS from the back now. Damn, though. I saved a deal too much. Now I lost to him, and he might have very tires towards the end of the race, as he got longer than me. No one is going longer than Ovi. How did you get the DRS there? How did the dog got the DRS? It was 1.06. Wow. Great boosting there too. I think the win is mine. Unless Silvio get very very like their back mark now, it'd be okay, I think. He's out of post as well. two in a row here. That was quite fun for the Austria race. Austria can be very fun on offline, as you can see. I think what saved me there was Silvio stopping on lap 54, so he had one lap older tire. As you can see, and it should be 1 minute left.
I lost my best friend to 23. She left her body and hovered above me. I saw no shadow. I looked around, searched every building and home that I found. I saw no shadow, but felt a glow. The warmth inside me kept me afloat. It felt like heaven. I found my bones and gave me comfort when I feel alone.
Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better.
And now I'm back in the championship.
Best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me.
Now there's a couple of pro teams there.
Dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath.
path, a sooner way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire had burned me for
now. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones, I will scream even louder.
And this is the off Italian results. Unfortunately, I was too late and couldn't fix the car. That's it for today. Thank you. Thank you, Jack. Yeah, damn. I was very, very pissed off because I logged in just to see them retire, but 7 laps to go. Damn. See you tomorrow.